He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Here's hoping.
Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth five reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
Sparta!
Oops. This. D6, note 1. We must stop Corbett, prevent him from taking D6. If we fail, all we've been through after the war, all the hardships we braved surviving all these years, all the sacrifices, everything would have been in vain. Could it be that the spring that has finally melted the decades-old ice on the surface, promising us a new hope of leaving the darkness of the underground and reaching out to the sun again, is also in vain? Could it happen that there won't be anyone left to welcome that spring? I can't believe this. Hope still lives while the Order holds D6. While even a single one of us still draws breath, we will stop Corbett at any cost. For our friends and families. For the whole of the Metro. For the spring we've all been waiting for. For the future.
Devil's War! That's enough! Get back here!
Check your gear! Shoes tied, zippers up!
Get ready, people!
Boy.
Shit!
We've got the full man!
Okay. So do what? Go where? understand what the hell I'm doing. There's nowhere for me to go. Out. Give me a moment. Okay. Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, burn in hell.
Well, looks like we did. Great job, everyone.
All right.
The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
Note 2. Now I know. There were never any stores of food or medical supplies in D6 to speak of. Miller just didn't want to tell us that. He kept opening door after door, hoping to find what he had promised, our chance for salvation. But all he found were containers with viruses, with bacteria, spores of death. The ancestors left us a vast stockpile of tabooed weapons, nothing else. And we opened Pandora's box. Corbett knew this. He never cared about food or other supplies. Hungry people are easier to control. They always want more. We opened Pandora's box, and we're going to seal it back, or die. All of us.
What the hell is this?
Shit! Not again!